This is actual footage of me looking at Cardi's video to find the ingredients.
These are all the ingredients you'll need for the mask, the avocado, the olive oil, the honey. I didn't use egg because I didn't want too much protein, the mayonnaise, the black castor oil. You put the mayonnaise first, or however order you want to put it in. But I ended up putting in all the ingredients. This is the mayonnaise, the black castor oil, Jamaican black castor oil. The honey. I eyeballed all of this. The olive oil. And then I'm just going to chop up the avocado because I don't want it to be too thick in my blender. Mixing. Chopping. Then I blend it all up.
Okay, our hair is freshly washed and now we're gonna put in Cardi B's avocado mask, which stinks because I don't like avocado. I wash my hair with Tresemme as usual. These are my natural curls. So let's put it in. And it's messy. Whatever. If you see me looking up, I have a mirror. And I am on a new growth journey as well, because my hair came out after that horrific salon experience. And she decided that I need a relaxer on my natural hair behind my back, which caused my hair to fall out. But it's okay. It's not. I want to sue her. It's been about a year since then, and my hair is just now getting its curls back. I leave my braids in about 2 weeks, so I do this mask every 2 weeks. It is protein, and I swear I'm protein sensitive, because I used a mask before for my grand, and my hair came out. That was about, I don't know how many years ago, but it took me 4 years to get my hair back. So that's for me to go to the salon and damage it again. Well, she damaged it. I left out the egg because I didn't want too much protein, but I don't like the way it fits in my hair. for your fur. It's all natural. So. It's just this. Oops. Mm-hmm. I'm not okay. It feels like hard. Which I guess is the protein in it. Whenever my hair starts coming out, shedding, I get scared. I don't know, even my hair sheds. But yes, we are going to put a plaster bag over this to get away. For about 2 minutes. And then I'll rinse and this is what we have left. But I think I put enough in my hair, honestly. Let me see. Oh. Let's just hope it works for me. Here is the ring that we're gonna put on our hair. So it's deeply penetrates. Oh my god, get on my head. And we're gonna set a timer for 10 minutes. Okay, so this is how my hair looks with the mask out. I will say, I don't like the application process, but I very much like the mask and we'll do it every 2 weeks. Now I'm just gonna put in my leave-in conditioner, put a bag on, because I saw a natural say that putting a bag on your leave-in conditioner makes a world of a difference. So I'm gonna try that and then I'm going to do my hair. Close up of my curls. And this is the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one.